this is the big thing with a waterfall that everybody ever talks about. It's great that the water is a high pH, and it's great that it has mineral in it, but it's the magnetic energy that is attached to it that changes the zeta potential of the molecules of the water so they don't clump together. So that when it goes into your body, it actually is easier to go into all your cells.